here at SteaksFirst.com, we also show you how to make steaks. Just watch. Need the Bon Appetit of spice blend. Secondly, you will need your black pepper. Third, pure sea salt. Fourth, garlic. Fifth, some classic olive oil. And the most important ingredient, steak, a fine sirloin. Before you start, you want to preheat your oven at 250. You want to coat your pan with olive oil. Slightly. Now after you season your steak, you will make sure it's room temperature and place it in your sizzling pan. After roughly 3.5 minutes, you want to flip your steak. Flip it next. You want to place it in your pan. And throw it in the oven. Depending how you like your steak, it's going to depend on how long you want it in the oven. If you like your steak well done, you're going to leave it in the oven between 12 and 15 minutes. If you like your steak medium, around 5 to 7, and rare, between 2 and 5 minutes. It smells like it's done. That's the perfect steak.